with a broom and boom wheel.
Thank you. Tyler, I need you to settle an argument between Jeff and me. What's best for downtown racing? European Sports Compact or American Muscle?
In terms of sheer power, American Muscle. No contest.
See, Jeff? That's what I said.
Muscle cars attract too much attention. European Compacts blend in better but can still dish out the acceleration.
Well, Mac, Jess is not wrong.
What's the point of having a car that blends in?
Jess has identified two of the collector's cars likely to have kill switch tech. We'll have to decide which one we want to boost. They're both gold-plated monstrosities. First one is a Mercedes G63. He's moved it to a house casino downtown for Fortune Valley Day. Getting it down is not going to be easy.
And the second target?
The collector's flying the second one out to Japan tomorrow. It'll be on display near the Rift VIP terminal.
He's going to have that place sewn up.
So, which one do we grab?
We want to piss off the collector, right? I say we grab them both.
All right, Mac. Let's give it a shot.
The fireworks for Fortune Valley Day will start any minute. We have to get there while it's still going. It'll be all the distraction we need.
Remind me, why is Tyler the one driving the Mac attack?
You wanted to drive the Mercedes, right? It's either that or the truck.
Yeah, I know. It's just... Tyler, if you hurt my baby, I swear...
Your baby? I've seen you T-bone Rex for fun with that thing.
That's different. Right, we're good to go with the car security, right?
Yes.
I reverse engineered the Koenigsegg ECU code into an unlocked broadcaster that'll work for any car with a compatible modification, and uploaded it to your mobile phone. English, please. There's an app for that.
Jess, fireworks started.
Already? Mac, you said there'd be plenty of time. This is the last time I let you plan a job.
Couldn't account for traffic, Jess. Now step on it.
VIP terminal now.
Guys, there's something fishy going on.
What kind of fishy?
There's something just started beeping under my car, kind of fishy.
Galactica must have a tracker on it.
I'll see if I can shake it off. No luck, still there.
Don't be reckless, Mac. Just get to me, I'll take it off.
I got time. One more try. Damn it, no go.
Matt, we're on your schedule, remember?
Damn it! Thought I had it that time.
Get your ass over here. We'll figure it out.
Brad, I'm coming in hot.
Morgan's crew has taken the bait.
Good. End it.
Not to be reckless.
God damn!
Out of my way!
Negative on the arrest.
Come on, man. Rav, mine just started beeping too. What do?
Get over here. I'll deal with it.
Guys, there as soon as I can shake off the cops. Damn it, roadblocks! I'll shake them in the construction yard. Oops, bet that cost a pretty penny. Hope this thing can take a few bumps.
Copy that.
And you're down. God, this is insane, off-roading in a Lambo?
I know some guys should be devastated to hear that.
On 22, we're in position ahead of pursuit.
Grab, how sure are you you can disable those bombs?
80%.
I was really hoping for close to 100.
Best I can offer.
Jesus Christ, they got so many roadblocks up.
Don't worry, Rob. Those won't be a problem soon.
Mac?
Oh, you'll see.
Now heading northbound to Flipside.
Copy, 1 out of 35.
Guys on board, Mac, get us out of town. Tyler and I will handle the bomb.
That's on you. You'll be feeling that tomorrow morning.
Jess, where are you?
Running into turrets. Rav, you sure you can disable the bomb?
Guys, let Rav work.
All right, Tyler, on three, you cut the blue wire.
Blue wire, okay. How sure are you?
We're trying to disarm a bomb back here.
Damn, that's rough.
Maybe it's the yellow one. Yeah, Mac, try and keep us steady, will you?
Doing what I can.
1 out of 6 fell behind. Unable to pursue.
I picked a hell of a time to finally come back out for a job.
So, remember when you said to keep it steady?
How big's the job?
You guys okay?
We're disarming two bombs on the back of a jumping truck. What do you think? Why did I come on this job? Why? Come with us, Rap. It'll be fun.
I'll take on as many cops as I can, buy you some time. Stay out of trouble.
Stay out of trouble, she says. Driving away from a truck full of bombs.
Copy, now west.
Guys, if we can't disable those bombs, we need to ditch the cars. Guys, massive roadblock ahead. Looks like the end of the road.
I'll be right there.
Damn. I owe you one, Mac.
I already got a favor. Take some cops out for me.
With pleasure. You get the hell out of town, and if you can't take the bomb, ditch the cars.
We got this, Jess.
Kill switch. Control, this truck is a wrecking ball.
1 out of 6. Still in pursuit after impact from subject vehicle.
Okay, copy. Be advised, the subject...
So, good news, bad news.
How about the bad news?
I can't disable the bombs.
Guys, control. Ditch the cars!
But I can remove them.
How confident are you? You know what? Don't answer. Don't wait up.
Control, we're out. Truck, hit us. Finish it.
Easy. There. Got it.
You got the bombs off?
Yep.
Then what are you waiting for?
Hey, Mac. You might feel a little tailwind.
Uh-oh.
Problems taken care of.